The ACCC has received a number of extremely concerning reports about very high pricing for rapid antigen tests. Many of the reports are between $20 and $30, which is concerning. And then we've had reports, a number of reports, of well above $30, which of course is just beyond outrageous. The penalties under Australian consumer law can be the higher of $10 million or 10% of turnover per breach, whichever is the higher. So the penalties can be extremely high, and if we found large stores and chains engaging in this sort of behaviour, we won't hesitate to take action, and the penalties would be very large. Where it's individual stores, we still may take action, but of course they're of such a size that the penalties, they'll be very painful for them, but of course they'll be of a lower level. We're seeing pricing at the wholesale level that's averaging between, say, $4 and $8. Really, I mean, anything beyond 100% markup, you'd have to say, is beyond the pale. But we have heard stories where people have gone to enormous lengths to get supplies for their consumers, and on those occasions, maybe higher pricing can be justified. So that's why we're writing out to people. That's why we're giving them a chance to urgently explain what they're doing and what justifies the pricing they're charging. And when we see that, we'll be taking action. Now, in the earlier run-up to this period, we of course were seeing prices at about $10. I'm extremely hopeful that once we get the supply at the levels that we need, that we'll get back to that pricing of $10.